Brand Alight is a website and company specializing in the field of technology and everything that makes your life easier and your productivity more by spreading technological culture. Today, we will be telling about the 8 best vlog cameras to buy in 2022. These cameras will take the highest quality videos for you. Sony ZV-1. If you talk about vlogging, every camera review seems to mention it. But if anybody came out with that purpose in mind, is the one and only Sony that has expressly built a compact camera for vloggers, with lots of very advanced, purpose-built features catering for that demanding task. It can take shots in 4K, 30p, 1080p, 120p, and high-speed modes up to 960 frames per second. It has a built-in, high-quality directional microphone, a fully articulating touchscreen display, a built-in image stabilization screen, along with artificial intelligence autofocusing system to cater to the high-demanding functions required by the specific user in mind. It has excellent autofocus and tracking capabilities. These features can track both human and animal eye tracking, controls, and screen. With its compact body frame, fixed lens, and automatic controls, the ZV-1 seems a level-up camera for those already taking smartphone footage. The camera does have a few setbacks. It has a plastic body, which is not recommended for a rough and tough situation like sports-based blogging. Somehow, it is less versatile than the DSLR or the mirrorless camera with an interchangeable lens. It has a small battery that lasts a little less than an hour while looking at the display screen in direct sunlight with polarized sunglasses. It has been observed that the screen turns black. ZV-1 has a flip-around screen that can be moved around or to the sides. However, it does not have a built-in viewfinder. The front tally lamp serves as a visual indicator for when recording is occurring. It has a more prominent record button on the top, Canon EOS SL3. For those photo aspirants and beginner users of DSLR, the Canon EOS Rebel SL3 is a perfect choice since it's the smallest and lightest EOS DSLR camera available on the market. It's a camera with a 24.1 megapixel APS-C CMOS sensor powered by its Digic 8 processor for remarkable results. With features like 4K recording capability, dual pixel CMOS autofocus, and a vari angle LCD, it lets you control the creativity with options like 4K time-lapse movies and creative assist. Controls and features. Most of SL3's physical controls are located on the right side of the body. It has a hot shoe that can be used for external flash and has a built-in pop-up flash centered on the top. Features a 3.0-inch vari-angle touchscreen LCD that can be ideal for composing and reviewing your photos with a very sharp 1040K dot resolution. Screen touch can be used for zooming in or swiping through images after you've taken them, and menu and quick control settings can easily be accessed. The camera body on the left side carries two ports for 2.5mm remote and 3.5mm microphone. There are two connectors of micro USB and mini HDMI on the right side of the camera body. The battery and memory card are situated at the bottom. The battery provides a good number of 1,070 shots using the optical finder or gets reduced to about 320 shots using the live view feature. The eye detection autofocus lets you analyze the object and automatically determines where to focus based on your subject's eyes, helping you take great, memorable pictures. It also has an optical viewfinder with a wide area 9-point autofocus system that provides a sharp focus in an instant. The SL3 is one of the smallest DSLRs one can buy. The body without the lens measures 3.7 by 4.8 by 2.8 inches HWD and weighs 15.8 ounces. Canon M50 Mark II. The Canon EOS M50 Mark II is an appealing entry-level mirrorless camera. It is based on a mirrorless design and a compact lens system. It has a great appeal for people who enjoy travel and use light gadgets. It's a small camera that fits nicely into one's hand. All buttons and dials are in a good position. The EOS M50 Mark II doesn't come with many changes from its previous edition, released in 2018. The exterior seems to have no apparent change, whereas inside, it has the same 24-megapixel image sensor and Digic 8 image processor. However, the Mark II has a more advanced autofocus system. The camera can be used in fully automatic mode, or manual mode can set aperture priority, shutter priority, or scene mode to one's preference. Controls and features. The M52 packs with the same 2.36 million dot OLED electric viewfinder and a 3-inch 1.04 million dot fully articulating LCD touchscreen as its predecessor. It comes with a built-in flash, a feature that's much appealing to photo enthusiasts. A hot shoe is available to add an external flash if you'd like. It has a rechargeable battery that's strong enough and can last through 305 shots per charge using the rear LCD. Since M50 Mark II is not a big update from its predecessor, EOS M50, except that it does provide better autofocus, it is powered by Canon's dual-pixel autofocus system, which is a type of phase detection that splits each pixel into two parts. Hence, as a result, the autofocus is quick and quiet. It can provide 4K video at a resolution of 3840 by 2160 at 25 frames per second and lets you save still images from video. The camera also offers high-speed video recording at 100 frames per second and a resolution of 1280 by 720. 720p. The time-lapse video mode can record a full HD or 4K video with vertical video support. M52 has built-in features that provide Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and NFC that make it easy to set up a connection to any smartphone to transfer images and control the camera. The memory card and battery compartment don't have a locking mechanism but are securely set in place. However, it can be challenging to open the battery compartment if a battery change is required during the video recording. GoPro Hero 10. The Hero 10 is a great action camera due to its size, endurance, and captures stunning 5.3K, 60 frames per second size video, alongside the ability to take 20 megapixel photos. Hero 10 feels like a huge upgrade with powerful features, especially upgrading from Hero 8 or older. However, it doesn't get a huge change from its predecessor, Hero 9. From the exterior, it's indistinguishable from Hero 9 other than just a new blue logo. GoPro claims the Hero 10 is 3% lighter than the Hero 9 that is 153 grams versus 158 grams. There's a rubber record button on the top of the camera, and the second one is on the side of the camera, is for power and mode switching. It also claims that the lens covers are more scratch-resistant and water-repellent, while at the same time creating much fewer ghost effects in the videos. While reviewing video footage, Hero 10 is now twice as smooth while using live preview on the front LCD screen. At the same time, the rear LCD touchscreen interface has become very responsive too. It got 30% faster for wireless transfer and has a new wired transfer mode, which is 50% faster than the already improved wireless version. 5K video plus 20 megapixel photos. The Hero 10 can take 19.6 megapixel photos from 5.3K with a video frame of 4:3. This is improved from 12 megapixel being captured in 4K with a video frame of 4:3 on the Hero 9. Whereas in a 16:9 frame, the Hero 10 can provide up to 15.8 megapixel photos from a 5.3K video. The Hero 9 provided 14.7 megapixel photos from 5K. Due to the enhanced GP2 processor, the frame rates across the board have doubled, and the highest resolution is now up from 5K to 5.3K video, which means that one can shoot in 5.3K at 60 frames per second or 4K video at a massive 120 frames per second. Then drop it down to 2.7K and shoot at 240 frames per second, which is an impressive 8 times slow motion. HyperSmooth 3.0. HyperSmooth 3.0 is the latest version of GoPro's software video stabilization system. It can be used while shooting 5K, 30 frames per second video, unlike the previous models. That means you can shoot video in 5K, smooth out any shakiness, and get the final cropped 4K video as an output. Panasonic Lumix G100. Lumix G100 is a mirrorless 20.3 megapixel camera that has been designed keeping in the vloggers. It's a fantastic camera for content creators that delivers smooth, high-resolution 4K with an option of 24p or 30p videos in 3840 by 2160 resolution and FHD at 60p. The G100 is one of the most miniature interchangeable lens cameras with a fully articulated LCD touchscreen. It has a 3.0-inch free-angle touch rear monitor and advanced image stabilization that provide an explicit walk-and-talk from any angle to the frame marker. It's pretty bright and contrasty, can be easily seen in direct sunlight. When the user moves the LCD screen closer to face it, the camera will automatically switch into video selfie mode. The depth of field is elevated, keeping your face and the background in focus. Its enhanced intelligent face recognition and tracking algorithms can consistently identify and lock onto faces. The REC frame indicator helps you in showing when the camera is recording. Most of the popular aspect ratios, such as 16 to 9, 4 to 3, 1 to 1, 4 to 5, 5 to 4, and 9 to 16, are available to shoot, which can be used for every platform from Instagram to YouTube. Users can create time-lapse and stop-motion sequences using the camera's intervalometer setting. In addition to that, the intervalometer settings are perfect for creating dynamic B-roll footages. It features a high-quality spatial audio recording integrated with Ozo Audio by Nokia, which helps attract, capture, and clear sound from the desired direction. It's the first camera that is offered Ozo Audio. The G100 users can enjoy the face tracking system that uses three microphones and face tracking to follow who's ever speaking in front of the camera. It means that as someone starts talking to the camera, the G100 will optimize the direction of the audio recording signal to match the presenter's position. Fujifilm X-T200. With professional level features, Fujifilm X-T200 comes with a new lightweight and compact mirrorless camera powered to create photos with a large APS-C CMOS image sensor that gives stunning photo quality of 24.2 megapixels. It can also record 4K UHD video with its widescreen, vari-angle LCD touchscreen. The X-T200 can be bought for $699 body only or purchased for $799 with the XC 15-45 f3.5-5.6 OIS power zoom lens. X-T200 is fitted with a vari-angle 3.5-inch widescreen LCD touchscreen that can be flipped out while making a selfie. Fujifilm has also added several tools for audio recording. The 3.5mm headphone jack includes a small L-shaped adapter that plugs into the USB Type-C socket. It includes internal and external mic level adjustments, a mic limiter, and wide low-cut filters. X-T200 can now take pictures at 8 frames per second with quick autofocus and accurate face detection. Fujifilm has improved the face eye detection autofocus, making focusing on individuals or groups of people quickly and easily. In addition, automated functions will allow the camera to recognize and track the subject within the frame. X-T200 generates high-quality 4K, 3840 by 2150 video, which results in incredible image quality with very low noise. A gyroscopic sensor has been installed in the camera that helps it determine how to handle camera shake and apply its digital image stabilization algorithm, which provides smoother video capture. Overall, Fujifilm X-T200 comes with a stylish design that looks fantastic and comfortable while holding the camera. It gives vibes of a vintage camera, but looks modern at the same time while using new tech features thanks to the large LCD screen. Fujifilm X-S10. The Fujifilm X-S10 is a compact mirrorless camera with the latest technologies to unleash your creativity to its fullest extent. It is a 26-megapixel interchangeable lens camera that records a high-quality 4K video. The X-S10 camera is targeted towards both beginning and experienced users. Its small and compact frame weighs just 465 grams, 16.4 ounces, but does not compromise on build quality or high-end features. With its advanced face eye detection and low-light autofocus features, the camera can attain focus in just 0.02 seconds. It means that your portraits result in crystal clear in dimly lit interiors or nighttime scenes. The fast-moving subjects are easy to keep sharp consistently with tracking autofocus. X-S10 is equipped with a 5-axis in-body image stabilization IBIS unit, which reduces vibration. The gyroscope and accelerometer that helps in keeping the camera steady while allowing for sharper images. Additionally, X-S10's IBIS is brought into line with optical image stabilization (OIS) system lenses to deliver stunning image stabilization performance. The camera captures UHD 4K video at frame rates of up to 24p and 30p, respectively. However, its estimated video record time is up to 30 minutes of 4K video. Fujifilm has imparted a new heat dispersion system that uses the magnesium alloy front plate as a heat sink. It can also capture full HD video at up to 240 frames per second. In conclusion, the Fujifilm X-S10 is easy to handle a camera, which is recommended for photographers of all kinds. As with downsides, the most significant seems to be in terms of its autofocus. We can't recommend using the X-S10 for sports or action photographer because of its autofocus tracking, and instead, single point or zone autofocus points are used to capture the desired results. Canon PowerShot G7 X Mark III. G7 X Mark III is a compact and sleek design camera with its advanced image sensor and flexible image capabilities. It's a 20.1 megapixel, 1-inch CMOS sensor that pairs with a Digic 8 image processor for fast focusing and full resolution shooting at up to 20p 30 UHD 4K video recording. The camera uses a 1-inch, 20-megapixel image sensor to take high-quality photos. The sensor captures powerful details. It comprises a 4.2x zoom lens, covering a 24 to 100mm equivalent focal length range. The powerful zoom lens captures f1.8 to 2.8 maximum aperture range that captures superb images in difficult lighting conditions. It houses an optical image stabilizer, which helps in reducing the effects of camera shake. Canon has improved video capturing with 4K capability at 30 frames per second with no crop factor. Sensor's full potential is utilized when using excellent video capabilities. You can make a slow motion video 120 frames per second at 1080p. On the downside, slow motion videos don't seem up to the mark, giving a softer overall impression. The Canon G7 X Mark III is a compact camera with 4.1 inch by 2.4 inch by 1.6 inch and weighs less than a pound. The camera has a 3.0-inch, 180-degree tilting touchscreen LCD. It includes a 3.5mm microphone connector, micro HDMI, USB-C, and supports SD, SDHC, and SDXC memory cards. In-camera charging is supported, while an external charger does the job of replenishing the battery outside the camera body. The built-in Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connect wirelessly to transfer images to a linked mobile device and control the camera remotely through the Canon Camera Connect app. The camera also supports vertical video recording and live streaming through YouTube via a Canon Image Gateway account.